Sagerson. Poor chance from Fernandes on the edge of the area. Robert's got there before him.
Just shy of the half-hour mark, the free kick given away.
Free to go through.
Eight Atletico players in that wall. It's Xabi Alonso who hits it and scores! Bayern level in the tie. 1-0 on the night. Ribery wanted it. Xabi Alonso said, "You're not having it, I am." And Jan Oblak and Atletico Madrid conceded goal at last. 1-0 to Bayern Munich on the night.
Ball did its job perfectly. We spoke about the Bayern players getting in there. You can see they made that space, created the space, and it's ended up going through. He's gone through Jimenez's legs. And you just see as he's taken the slightest deflection. Otherwise, I think it would have gone comfortably to Oblak. In that situation there, you've got to keep yourself as closed as possible, and Oblak then goes straight out to Jimenez.
Ping the pass through. Okay. This is where they can be dangerous now. Torres. Oh, Griezmann's in here. Griezmann for Atletico Madrid. They're ahead of the tie again. And that's what they've been waiting for. One mistake. One chance to pounce on the counter. And they took it.
And that is all they've waited for all game. We've talked about Atletico playing deep, allowing Bayern Munich to have all the possession. How many times this season have we heard the phrase Atletico scored against the run of play? It's not against the run of play. Look at this, they break, they get 2v2. You could probably argue that maybe Griezmann is offside. It's a close call, but that's all Atletico have been waiting for. Soak up the pressure, allow Bayern to get out of position, find themselves 2v2 at the back, and if they can get the delivery right to Torres and Griezmann, that is what will happen. And that's all Simeone's been waiting for all evening. He's been comfortable and confident that his team would score.
Alonso out to Ribery. Griezmann there with him. Alaba on the overlap again. High hanging cross towards the far stick. Oh! He did have his moment, Lewandowski. They lead on the night, 2-1, 2-2 on aggregate. Atletico have the away goal.
Lewandowski is a goal scorer, but for me this is all about Vidal at the far post. How he gets up here, the strength he shows. The ball in from Alaba, how he gets up here. Felipe Luis, fantastic. Godin has no idea where Lewandowski is. It's all about this jump, the height he gets, and it's a simple tap-in for Lewandowski.
Posed, predatory at the far post, bullet of a header in past the goalkeeper, the climb.